Life Practice Community.
Perfect. Okay, so I would like to invite you to come to a comfortable seated shape. Anchor down through the sits bones, lengthen out through the spine. Soften the shoulders. Let's take 5 deep breaths in and out. As you breathe in and out, let every breath fill your lungs, fill your heart with air. And then exhale to empty. Breathing in, filling all the way up. Exhaling, letting it go. Maybe just taking a couple more breaths. So the intention of this practice is to bring our chakras into balance. And we're going to do this by sending energy towards each part of the body. So So I'll invite you to start by taking the palms and just cupping them around the root chakra. So this is at the base of the spine. And you can visualize the color red. The affirmation is, I am grounded. Let's bring the palms up over the sacral chakra. And this is just below the belly button. This is the color orange. And this is all about letting go, going with the flow, the water element. So as you connect to your breath and your body in this shape, the affirmation might be, I can let go, or I can go with the flow. Bring the palms up over the solar plexus, the core chakra. This is the color yellow. This is the center of empowerment and strength. The affirmation here could be, I am empowered, I am strong. Take the palms up to the heart. Now the heart is a special chakra because it is the bridge between the outer world and the inner world. The color green. When the heart chakra is in balance, we can forgive others. We have compassion for others. We can love ourselves, love others. So let's visualize the color green. With the affirmation, I can love unconditionally. Lift the palms up towards the throat. This is the color blue. When we visualize the color blue and we focus on the throat, we step into our authentic selves. We learn how to speak the truth. The affirmation can be, I am authentically me. I speak my truth. Bring the palms up towards the third eye. This is the space between the eyebrows. And if at any point the arms get tired, feel free to just place them down, give them rest. That's completely fine. This is the color indigo. When your third eye is in balance, you can trust your gut, you can trust your intuition. So maybe I am intuitive. Then let's bring our palms up towards the crown of the head. This is the last chakra, the crown chakra, and you can feel your spine just lengthening up, reaching up towards the palms of the hands. Now this chakra is the color violet. Or white sometimes. And this chakra is all about being connected. Now let's release the arms, spiral them all the way down, just land the palms on the knees. Take a few deep breaths in and out here in total stillness and softness. Just noticing if anything has shifted or moved or transformed within you since we started this practice. And then when you're ready, you can just gently bring your eyes to open.